let us look at a connection between your class projects and human cognition. Beginning with psychometrics. Psychometrics is the science of measuring human intelligence, aptitude, and knowledge. Computational psychometrics is the science of building AI agents that can take the same tests of intelligence that humans take. Although you'll be building AI agents that can address the Raven's test of intelligence, it will provide opportunities for thinking about human cognition. While we will be looking only for how well your agents perform in the Raven's test, in principle, computational psychometrics would also look at the kinds of errors that AI agents make. If the errors the AI agents make are similar to those that humans make, then that might provide a source of hypotheses about human thinking on this Raven's test of intelligence. It is also interesting to note that people with autism perform about as well on the Raven's test of intelligence as neurotypical people. This is a little surprising, because in general, people with autism do not perform as well on other tests of intelligence as the neurotypical people. Note that Raven's test of intelligence is the only test that consists only of visual analogy problems. All other tests of intelligence also include a large number of verbal problems. Might this suggest that some of the thinking strategies people with autism use are better aligned with visual reasoning?